today, they form the diet of many thousands of different animals. And a few grasses, particularly rich in nutrients, have developed a relationship with one animal, and together, the two have changed the world. Started to cultivate rice in order to harvest its food rich soil.